गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, वेलकम बैक अगेन. सो इन इंग्लिश वी आर रीडिंग पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. ऑल राइट, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड नाउन, प्रोनाउन, एडजेक्टिव एंड वर्ब. वॉट इज नाउन? नाउन इज अ नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग, नेम ऑफ ईच एंड एवरीथिंग. प्रोनाउन, वी यूज प्रोनाउन इंस्टेड ऑफ नाउन. वॉट इज एडजेक्टिव? एडजेक्टिव टेल्स अस द क्वालिटी ऑफ नाउन एंड प्रोनाउन. एंड वॉट इज वर्ब? वर्ब ऑल द एक्चुअल वर्ड्स और ऑल द स्टेटिव वर्ड्स. Now move on to this topic, adverb. Today we are going to read this topic. What is adverb? Adverb qualifies adjective, verb, another adverb, preposition, conjunction. Okay. So this is our today's topic, adverb. Let's read its definition. An adverb qualifies a verb. A verb, you know what is verb? Action words. An adjective or another adverb. Okay, it's also used to qualify a preposition, yes, conjunction, a noun, a pronoun, and a sentence besides a verb, an adjective, and an adverb. Means adverb qualifies everything. For example, he walks slowly. First of all, what is he? He is a pronoun. What is walks? Walks is a verb. This is a verb, no? Slowly. Now tell me, what is the verb of slowly in this sentence? Slowly is telling the way he walks. He walks slowly. You run fast. This one is verb. And this word, student, you know, this word is qualifying this verb. In these sentences, slowly and fast are qualifying the verbs. All right. Walks and runs is what? Walk and run is what? It's verb. Means these two adverbs are qualifying verb. Let's read its kind. So its first kind is adverbs of time. The adverbs which expresses time are called adverb of time. Means those adverbs which denote the time, such as today, tomorrow, last night, daily, before, since, etc. Like, for example, he saw me yesterday. Now tell me, yesterday is telling the time. If I say, when did he see me? When did he see me? He saw me yesterday. Yesterday, this word is telling the time. So this is adverbs of time. Vikas will return soon. Vikas will return soon. When will Vikas return? Soon. Jaldi hi aayega. Means these words are telling the time. I hope you have understood. Next we have adverbs of place. The adverbs which express place are called adverbs of place. Means those adverbs who denote place, like everywhere, nowhere, somewhere, such as here, there, somewhere, nowhere, anywhere, near, backward, etc. Like, for example, he was sitting here. Where was he sitting? He was sitting here. Means the here is telling about the place. There is air everywhere. There is air everywhere. Walk backward. These words are telling about place. So they are adverbs of place. I hope you have understood this concept.